leads us to repentance. It is God's kindness, His very goodness, that evokes a response in us. And when that response becomes those good deeds, then that's us working on ourselves, working on our character, getting ourselves ready for when the Lord returns. So my prayer today is that we can all look forward to that great invitation, to that great moment when we will spend eternity with God. Blessed are those who are invited to the feast of the Lamb. That's you and me. These are true words that come from God. May the Lord bless you and keep you. Now we will sing together in 633, and it's a really happy hymn that goes with this message, so I hope that we can all sing together from all of our hearts. All of this we ask you, God, in Jesus' name, amen.